this is Unhallowed Grave, which you can find in Bangkorai, right near Altar Way Shrine, that delve, and the Thieves Oasis House. So, let's get into this, shall we? DB, where the hell are you? Where is DB? Please don't tell me we're gonna have the same issue as yesterday.
Dare touch me, vampire! I may fall today. But
basically, we got into Wayrest Sewers 2, and
please,
DB kept
just listen.
DCing.
I'm not allied
there we
with
go.
Those grave robbers. If you keep this up, those wounds will reopen.
Bastion was unsummoned because you are in a full group. Yep.
Heal me.
No. Yeah, fun dungeon. Me and DB can actually two-man this up to a point. So, yeah. Me and DB have two-man this dungeon up to a point. Grapple points! Of course, this one forces you to do everything, because otherwise you cannot hit the other grapples. You see the kind of got a little thing around them. There we go. God, I look good in my dress. I think on vet you will be able to do all the secret stuff that's in here, like go through a door. Yeah. I'm gonna die a few times in this. I already know this. So again, these are taken over. You know, you gotta kill all the bad guys. Ooh, are we still dead rough? What are you doing? Enemy somewhere about. Can I just like... There you go. I was so scummy, but it worked. It just works. That should have worked, but it did. Oh, why did that work? Daedric Mines. Okay, it just works, okay? So, as well, guys, I am in here with two guild members. Beer Hunter and DB. We're in the Beer Crew together. Yep, shout out to Beer Crew. I don't drink beer, but I'm in a guild called Beer Crew. Yeah. Right, first boss. Ooh, I remember this rightly. He will set off these two flesh things over here at different points, and I believe he will transform at some point into a werewolf, since his name is the Howler. Take out the totem. Also releases one of these. Well, he releases it, but still. You know. Ooh, he is immune to being immobilized. Right, he's releasing this one now. So we'll kill this flesh abomination. That's literally what it's called. Got all these charge attacks and whatever else. Which is basically just easy enough to kill now. You know. Bigger hit space. Please don't hit me. Oh, you're up for this tank. That's fine. Story of my life, but okay. Now he's dead. Ooh, a few little bits.
Well done, Waster.
Pick up a box.
Look there on the door.
I don't think I have a good job. No, I don't. Well, I do have it. It's just
how far down does this ruin go, Shalaria? Surely they found enough bones up here to fill those urns they brought.
I do not know. No Pyre Watch Sentinel has ventured this far into the tomb since our ancestors.
Apparently, I'm not the type right now.
Come. Our answers lie ahead.
Right, let's enter here. That's apparently where everyone else is going. You know? Hello. We are here. I'm just checking out for chests as well. As long as I stay there, he won't attack, but of course. No. Okay, so since he's dead now, this door could open up. Okie dokie. So, step on here. Me and DB have apparently just gone, yep, we know what we're doing.
The door is sealed.
Oh, he moved.
Lord, more sigils.
Actually, he just died. You want to attack him just a little bit? You know, recording dungeons. It's fun, Baron. Literally, what we do. Okay, I am a YouTuber. I record what I do. Sugar puffs and daisies. I should have died for full damage. Oh, we will not talk about that. Right, and now this one is all the way up here. Sigil of the Forgotten. And then... So he will then... move to one. I only have to attack him a little bit. And people are still attacking him. He's not there anymore. Yeah, these guys, I used to be a part of Wolves of Whiterun. I then left because I wasn't gaming as much. Here's this one. But then I recently joined them again. And, you know, they don't even know about my YouTube as of yet. They do now. Oh, DB, are we doing our little tactic? Okay. Oh, hello. Are we just not doing... You know what? Screw it. We're doing it. We're gonna get down and then just drop a point at the moment. Oh, here he comes. Like, you have barely any time to react to the whole grapple situation. If that's as far as I can go, then fair enough. Oh, here we go. Yeah. This is what me and DB did when we were two-manning this. Why? Oh, why? Oh, yes. We need to do the sigils. Oh, and now everywhere is on fire. You have no choice in the matter. DB. There we go. Simple as. We've also got to find the right freaking sigil. That won't reach. No, let's just get down. One moment. Ah! No! This is not my idea of fun. Right, since he's now there. Grapple up. Tank's got him as well, so it's fine. Ugh. I'm not sure what this one is. See if this is the right sigil. If not, then eek. DB, you should be able to get him. I timed that a bit wrong. Oh. I have not got the ability to use my damage shield right now. This was literally how we did this when we two-man this. Yeah. If it works, it works. Okay, who is going to complain at smart assness here? Yeah. So, yeah. If it works. And then, you know, Zaz is going to see us and go, we need to change how this dungeon is run. This should not work. They have broken the system. And yes, we have. This should not work. It was our dear friend Dablet that worked it out. If only I had actually got a clip of us two-manning this. Hello, Fen.
Kiana Tunskald took your magic lantern with him farther into the cave.
Right, just because of cutscenes.
Not before he...
Before he what? What are you godless dogs doing here? Speak!
You have no idea what's coming. When the one who's meant us...
Well, we do. Right. Also, one of the bosses here reminds me of Dark Souls. Just a skelly thing, but for some reason it just reminds me of Dark Souls. And I've barely played any of that, so my knowledge of Dark Souls is whatever the hell I've seen my other half play of it. Yeesh. Hello. Bony. Bye bye, Bony. Okie dokie. Now up here. Deadroth, you're in my way. I only have the Deadroth due to my monster helm. Which you can find. Oh dear, the place where we stopped two manning this. My monster helm comes from Banished Cells 2 on Veteran. Oh no! Get out of the way! I'm gonna damage shield this because he falls. DB died! Keep them off of me, please! I only have enough damage shield as it is. I'm pretty sure if you get too close to him, you don't get hit as DB's doing right now. DB. Yeah. I hope. He's also just cracked up his midfield ability. Pretty well. Only one casualty, and that is DB's death. Basically, he just does that. I care to recall. Stay close to him, you don't get hit. Like this. Pretty much. With your academics, like, be at his hips. The stuff you find out when you just two-man stuff, it's fun. I'm pretty sure one of the end boss I've never actually done fully, because I've always gone, oh, there's a chest, I'm gonna open this chest, and they're just in there going, I'm fighting the boss, get up. Yeah, as you do, you know. Okie dokie. Chest. Speaking of chests, there's a chest. Ooh, and I leveled up again. GB, are you getting this chest or am I? I can't open it. There we go. Also, I've started unlocking these chests instead of going like this. Because it actually gives you XP if you actually just sit there and unlock it. And not force lock. It's only like 1.5k XP, but it goes a long way in the end. Also, I have a experience scroll, so. Oh, another chest, and you know who's gonna open it? DB. God damn it, DB. He never fails at his force locks. It's surprising. Mud ball. Because why not? Oh, I've always died at this boss. This boss is a pain. And DB is like, I'm crouching. I always stay behind here. So basically, at the sides, there's the green smoke. Green smoke will move the insides, you then move to the outside. And fight the stuff that is around until the green smoke decides it wants to come back to the outskirts again, which will be when you've killed everything around here. You've got to be really quick on like killing and then getting back inside. Oh, I'm on the up. Okay. I will quickly res. Keep them off of me, please. There's literally a thing that can one-shot me, and I hate it. Go away. There's a reason why I'm hit. This here, I hate. Oh, mend up. Of you two. Oh. No, the tank is dead. Bull squints. Beer is dead. There is no way I'm one person in this, come on. If I could beat you, why risk it? I am risking it. I do not care. There we go. There we go. Yeah. When you risk resing. When you risk it for a biscuit. This is what you get. I also got turned into ash, so... We believe in you, DB. We believe. I believe in DB. I believe. Faster. This is like one shot kill. I will literally... There. Drain soul. It stuns you. And you can do fuck all about it. DB's got this. Look at him go. I feel bad because he's just like one man that boss basically at the end. Oh.
GG.
You could tell I played Final Fantasy when I put GG. Right. Where the fudge are we going? That way. It's this way. I think. No? No, it's this way. What on earth are we doing, DB? It is this way. This way, that way, forwards, backwards, over the blimey sea. Right, this door. Okay. You want to get in it? You can't get in it. That's like vet content, as far as I know. And I've never done this on vet.
I can sense it crawling up my spine.
I'm pretty sure something when I tried getting through it at one point, I actually got like shot back. But I wasn't getting anything like open just then. So I cannot show you. These guys will probably be like, she's wasting time again. She ate a pie in a City of Ash 2, which I had to do voiceover work for because I did not record any voice work during that entire dungeon. She's wasting time by eating pie. Yeah. You know, I put myself through pain for you guys. Right, there are no chests this time round. Does that mean I actually get to start this off? You can't use this... Oh. The foam colossus. Dungeons forcing you to kill everything so you can progress. Just like Final Fantasy XIV. Ha ha ha. Come on. There's nothing else. Let me in. Okie dokie. Now this by boss reminds me of well, not him, but he's about to summon something into that giant pit on yonder. And it reminds me of Dark Souls. Just keep killing him. Beware of his big massive like thing. This is what it does. No? Okay, you don't want to do it. Oh. He is now summoning this thing. That quite literally looks like Dark Souls. You don't attack him. But as soon as he's dead, he just vanishes into thin air again. Goes back into its depths. There we go. Woohoo! Huzzah! Goes back in there. Damn you, ugh. Lovely looking thing.
A fight you would have lost. Expect gravity, but you're...
Okay, guys.
Fenorian
Eek. So, guys, as per usual, I show you my sticker book as a far from doing the dungeon. So, this is basically what I've got as of, you know, now. As I said, I haven't done this on vet yet, so I don't know what's in that room. This is new from that dungeon, and I think that's the only new piece I picked up that entire run. So guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Stay safe, stay soul-shriven, and peace out.